Now, this very talented and charming actor once wet his pants on a Cub Scouts excursion. So let's hope the same thing doesn't happen tonight. The extraordinary Bernard Curry, everyone!
Hi, how are you? Good to see you.
Come on over.
Oh, I'm in.
Come on over.
Please don't tell me you were 25 when it happened.
I think I was probably about 8 or 10 years old.
Yeah.
Cub Scouts, and I was on a long-running train ride called Puffing Billy, which doesn't really stop. Once you get on, so I'm like, Miss Arkayla, I really need to do a word. It's like, sorry, we've got to wait until the next station, which is a long way away, and it goes really slowly.
Oh, no.
And those, you know, those car keys?
Yeah, they don't hide really well. Well, I don't want you to feel bad because I'm going to the toilet right now, so everybody's...
Oh, you're deep in there.
Mine's melted, Grant.
That makes it more delicious. This would have been your life in LA, wouldn't it, mate? Did you introduce any massive celebs to this?
No, not exactly. There's quite a healthy fear of carbohydrates in Los Angeles.
That's right. Which means this time I will be the new clue giver!